they say that man is created in his in the image and likeness of God. What do you think is his purpose for creating men who are good looking while others are not? Tagalogin natin. Or topic na. Okay.
Siguro kasi yung pinakaunang tao ginawa niya, ayun nga, sabi niya na yung perfect. So, hindi niya sabi niya perfect. Kasi siya yung pinakaunang good looking, sabi nga niya, the most handsome, which they say. At yung siguro pinatawag na hindi niya masyadong nabiyayaan, siguro, yun, dito sa life cycle nito, laging merong, darkness and then light. Siguro ayun na yun. Yung negative and then positive energy. Diba? So syempre, hindi naman lagi pwede maganda. Syempre, dapat yung balance eh, siguro. Thank you.
Great. Thank you.